I didn't. I can't even tell you what happened. I really think I missed a step. Like, I got outside my step and missed a step. And I don't know if I overstepped or understepped, but it felt weird. In this case, I don't know what happened.
Did you have a goal for the 40 today, and did you hit it?
Didn't. Just wanted to run, man. I don't even know what I ran. I don't want to know. it's my first 40, my first 40 time. At the end of the day, you know, everybody know what I do. I'm a football player, compete. And, I mean, today, I left it on the field, man. It is what it is. And I just got to, you know, take my visits, continue to better my craft, and become a better football player.
When you say your first 40 time, were you running private workouts?
I ran, but, like, I ain't getting no time. It was just, like, you know, we chopped it up to 20, ran 10s, and like that. So I never really got a full 40, and I was supposed to before I left my training, but, like, it got kind of, like, bad weather. It was, like, pretty cold, probably colder than it was today, so I never got a chance to run it because it was too cold. But, I mean, I felt like I had a great day at the end of the day, you know. I did what I had to do.
What's this process been like? Have there been any surprises just this whole draft process?
Surprise for me?
Yeah.
Not at all. You know, I think I knew my situation coming in. Everybody else knows my situation. You know, what was most important for me was to get clear medically. You know, we did a great job of doing what the doctors asked us to do. Got clear. That was a blessing. And, you know, I'm just looking forward to what's coming ahead of me. And, just gotta stay focused, man, like I said, and continue to better my craft and continue to enjoy this moment, man. I've been blessed, man, and I'm happy right now.
Jarvis.